joined now by senior captain Madison Vasquez following the Saints 1-0 MAAC quarterfinals victory over Marist down here in Florida. And Maddie scored the game-winning goal in the 52nd minute. How great did it feel to score a goal in the MAAC tournament to help continue your career and your team season?
It was amazing. Being a senior captain this year and coming out playing Marist, we knew it was going to be a tough game. We were in there the first half, and to get a chance in the second half and put it away was amazing. And then score so early, we had the whole half left. It felt like the longest half of my life.
And the team had some chances early there in the second half leading up to the goal. Talk a little bit about what you saw on that goal and how you were able to put it in.
I think it was a cross in from Gabby. We had a few shots on net, and then Casey got it about like 6 and laid it back to me, and I hit it left side of the goal.
And it was a great goal, Madison, and you get a chance to continue your career on Tuesday as you move on to the MAAC semifinals. What can the team take from this win today against whoever you guys play on Tuesday to keep this momentum going and try and work towards another championship?
I think this like helped everyone just pick up the momentum. We knew we didn't want to end our careers today, so moving on to the semifinals will definitely be a big challenge, but we got it. We can do it again.
And we're joined now by head coach Steve Karbowski. And coach, big win over Marist today. Early second half goal kind of sealed it for you guys.
Yeah. I mean, Marist, you know, it's going to be a close game. We've had a lot of one-goal games, overtime games with them. So it was going to be a tough one, a battle. So proud of the team. You know, we had a 10-day layoff really coming in. So it was great for them to step in and play right away from the opening whistle. You know, nice second half goal, Casey and Maddie combining.
Madison Vasquez, a big goal against Ryder to close out the regular season after having a bit of a quiet month on the offensive end. And now the hero again today. How big was that for your senior captain? A big goal to end the regular season and now one today to help keep your team alive.
Yeah, I told her at Ryder, finally, about time, but just in time also, just to get hot maybe at the right time. And just a great finish today, nice and composed. And seniors leading us again. T played great, and you know, Casey setting up Maddie, nice and composed on the setup, and a great finish. So great to have the seniors playing well down the stretch here.
An 11-day off, obviously a long time, but the team was ready to go today, really had their game legs under them despite the delay. How hard was that? And then conversely, on the other end now, you just get one day before the MAAC semifinals. How do you bounce back and be ready to go so quick again after?
Yeah, I think, you know, the long layoff, again, having an experienced group, they get us ready. They talk about it, and that was very important to have us ready to go from the start today. Short turnaround. We have a deep team, and we have players that got a little bit today, and they might get a lot more Tuesday. And, you know, I think we'll be fine. A little bit of a cooler day today didn't hurt either.